What's going on, guys? Back for another video. I know that it's been a while, recovering from COVID and everything, and just wanted to make sure that my body was right to get back out and play. I'm gonna record a video real quick on this new Zuca cart that I got that I cannot wait to get out with and play and just see how it goes, how I experience it, all that kind of stuff. And then I'm gonna play another round here, so that'll be a different video. But I wanted to share with you guys my new Zuca cart. I'm really, really excited about this thing and just being able to play with it and show it to you guys. I've got some mods that I've already done to it and have some other ones that I want to do. So I'll be sharing those as well as we go throughout this process. So first of all, one of my favorite things about this whole setup is not only the cart, but also the bag that I got. So I got a new Ranger bag. And this top pocket, y'all, is ridiculous on this bag. Like, it's amazing. It can hold so much freaking stuff in here. And I absolutely love that aspect of it. But you guys are here to hear about the cart. So just straight off the bat, I've got a whole bunch of stickers up here that I'm gonna just, anytime that I go to events, if I get stickers or whatever, I'm gonna put those on there. And then we've got, I haven't done too much to it in regards to mods yet. The biggest one is actually up here at the very top. So my favorite thing that I've done so far is I added not only these two handles here. Normally it comes with like just a regular handle that isn't necessarily too ergonomic. It's just kind of straight. So I ordered these two handles off of Amazon for like mountain bikes. And I put some teal cycling grip on them as well. But my favorite thing so far is I took apart an old tripod and I was actually able to secure it to the top of this pole with these handles. So now I no longer have to bring around this tripod with me, unless obviously I'm filming this, but I don't have to bring the tripod around with me when I'm playing. So I can just throw the camera right up here on top of this, and you guys will see that in rounds in the future and stuff, which is just gonna make it so much easier for me. I'm really excited about that aspect of it. I also got the putter pouch that Dynamic Disc has. Nothing real special about it compared to anything. It's not a mod, it's just a putter pouch that holds my putter, so I appreciate that aspect of it. I want to add either a mole aid to the back of this, or mole, however you say it, and then I either want to add that or I want to get a piece of plexiglass like what my buddy Brendan has, just to put on the back over here. So like I was saying, right now you can see that it's just the bike straps or the backpack straps hanging out. I want to get those in there a little more flush and then maybe get a piece of plexiglass or something along those lines to kind of keep all that in there and keep that organized. These feel a little bit flimsy, these water holders, if I'm honest. And so I might end up replacing those with some that I would just get for a bike. I might go with teal again just to match the teal handlebars that I have as well. I'm excited to get out and actually use it and be able to see how it feels. It feels like there's styrofoam or something inside of the wheels, so there's actually no tubes that you have to worry about popping or anything, which honestly is pretty cool, because if you had to worry about tubes and buying those, that would be a whole other thing that would just be extremely annoying that I don't think anybody would really want to deal with. So just a little bit closer of a look at these. I went with the teal grip again for bicycles. It's kind of like I don't think it's a leather, but it almost feels leathery. And then this is carbon fiber, so it's super light. Got the really good head on it to use as well, which I think is going to be awesome. And then of course, just the fact that it holds so many discs, which obviously doesn't relate to the cart, it relates to the bag, is awesome. I've got my two main discs up here, my Stag and my Felon. Then I've got the rest of these in here. I can actually fit one more. And I could fit more discs up here if I wanted to. Some of you guys were asking for me to talk about my Commander bag compared to, not compared to this one, but you were just asking about the bag and whether I like it or not. I enjoyed the Commander bag. I haven't used this one as a backpack yet, obviously, because I got it and then I got sick and then it's just been sitting in here. So I will go out and play around with it as a backpack just to compare the two and tell you guys. But as of right now, it's just been in here, and honestly, it's freaking perfect for this thing. Like, it's amazing. I cannot wait to start playing again, getting out there using this to its fullest ability. But I just wanted to kind of give you guys an update, show you guys the cart. Let me know if there's any mods that you think I should do. I'll probably get an umbrella thing for it. And then I've watched like a bunch of other videos on it too, which have been pretty cool to see. But I will definitely be doing more with this in the future. Can't wait to get out and play with it. I'm gonna go do that now, actually. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you on the next one. See ya.